Want to lock your private photos in the iPhone 12 series phones? In this video, we will show you two ways to lock photos with passcode on iPhone 12, 12 mini and 12 Pro Max without using any third-party apps. Let's check out the process. First way, if you have few private photos you don't want anyone else to see, you can lock them in your Notes app. Now to do that, open Notes app, open a new note, tap on the camera icon, tap choose photos or videos, now select the photos, tap add, tap on the three dot icon, tap lock. Now you have to enter the password. Keep in mind, you must remember the password, because if you forget it, you won't be able to see these notes again. Even if you reset the password, you won't be able to open this particular note again. Now verify the password, enter a hint. You can toggle on use face ID if you have enabled it. Now tap on this lock icon and the note will be locked. Now without your permission, no one else will be able to see these photos. Now you can simply go to the Photos app and delete the photos if you wish, and they will be safe. Now if you want to lock the whole Photos app itself, you can do that too. Now to do that, open Settings, go to Screen Time. First, you need to set up a passcode. Scroll down, use Screen Time passcode. Enter your passcode and verify it. Enter your Apple ID and password. Tap OK and the passcode will be saved. Now scroll up and tap See All Activities. Select Photos. Tap App Limit. Enter your passcode. Enter your time limit. We are entering 1 minute. Tap add and the Photos app will be grayed out. Now if you want to open it, tap on it. Now whenever you open the Photos app, you will see this screen. Tap ask for more time. Tap enter your screen time passcode. Enter your passcode. Now you can ask for more time, and after the time is over, it will be grayed out again. So guys, these are the two ways you can lock your photos with passcode on iPhone 12, 12 mini and 12 Pro Max. Thanks for watching the video. If you want to know anything on the topic, let us know in the comment box and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.